Okay, so for the geometry nodes part of it, effectively, this is how I did it. So let's just delete all these and let's just put a plane in the scene. What I want to do is just rotate it, say, about 70 degrees thereabouts. Just rotate it that way as well. So this is basically a plank on the ship, so you could probably get away with just expanding that. So you can probably imagine this is one of the planks on the ship. So if we solidify this and make it quite big, something like that, in effect we have like this edge here that looks weird, and it just makes up sort of modeling everything else really hard. So what I wanted to do was find a way of moving that edge so that it lines up, basically, so it's flat. So the way I found to do that was with geometry nodes. So just install a, well, actually no, what we'll do first is go to the Solidify here, vertex group, oh yeah, add a new vertex group, might as well just leave it for group name there for now. Go back to the modify stack, click shell, then click on group, then go ahead and add a geometry node, modify, and just create a new geometry node. Obviously open up the geometry nodes editor, and I just use a set position, so geometry set position as such. So you need to link up the selection and the offset, then in the modify stack switch it from the numbers to the, well, the field here, and change it to group, and then you can adjust the offset of the plank here, so instead of it looking all wonkified, you can just sort of fix the position up like that. That's all there was to it with the geometry nodes. Hope that helps.